First at 4 tonight, a Fairborn man was indicted on multiple counts of rape, kidnapping, and abduction. 28-year-old Zachary Turner, the man you see here, has been indicted on 4 counts of rape, 2 counts of kidnapping, and 4 counts of abduction. According to the Greene County prosecutor, Turner allegedly forced 2 women on 2 separate occasions to engage in sexual contact by using physical restraints. Turner's being held in the Greene County Jail on $150,000 bond.